What's up, everybody, and welcome to the playthrough
Night
of
School.
Ollie Oxenfree.
I think it's just Oxenfree.
Probably just Oxenfree.
Just Oxenfree.
What's Ollie Oxenfree from? Like, what is that? Why do people? Oh wow, people are talking.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, Ren. I don't know who Ren is.
Good guy. Oh, see, yeah.
Oxenfree.
Yeah, oh, look at that. Line. They did the line. E and the F together.
Oh.
Wow.
I didn't even notice. You didn't point it out.
I know.
Well, this seems like a game that's heavy with talking. Good thing there's subtitles.
Yeah,
right. Oh, I'm supposed to talk. What should I say?
My mind
drifted. I'll just zone.
Right, let's be honest. Yeah. I mean, seriously.
Oh, I'm Alex, I guess. Or am I all of them?
So I have no idea anything about this game. I heard it was good.
Yeah, absolutely.
We had people want us to play it because it downloaded in my last stream, Chivalry. So
might as well. Oh, I can move around. Oh, I got blue. I look like Bulma.
Who?
From Dragon Ball Z. Remember Bulma?
Okay. The girl with blue hair from Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah. And the red jacket.
Yeah.
Capsule Corp. Yeah, they had capsules filled with like...
Corps?
Like, you remember Capsule Corp capsules from Dragon Ball Z where they throw it down and there's a car all of a sudden?
No. I didn't watch much Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, well, they had like little capsules that had stuff in them.
We should get some of those.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. It had house. Some of them had houses in them.
Jesus.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's probably an expensive little capsule.
I don't know. They seem pretty affordable.
Yeah? I guess just some guy throwing them around, right?
Yeah, I guess so. Oh, wait. Should I have sat down?
Maybe.
I don't know. What's going
on? You're sitting down.
Why'd that guy have my face in his thought bubble?
This was, like, critically acclaimed, wasn't it?
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. We're on a boat, though. Look at this boat.
There's something about a radio.
Yeah, definitely something about a radio. I remember that.
No, that's weird.
Yeah, definitely got to say that's weird.
Right? Get out of here.
Oh, let's do... Someone get over here. We got to do a Titanic moment. Someone put Celine on. Oh, what does my face keep being above
his head? They want you over there.
I think so.
Hmm.
Hmm. I don't know. I don't want to talk to this guy, Jonas.
I know,
I wonder
right?
if he knows the brothers. He met the brothers? I'm sitting down again.
He, like, groans.
Yeah.
Jesus. What an old joke.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. They kind of
caught
you off.
It at the end there. Yeah, they really do. Oh, the lights came on. That's nice.
I do like the art.
I'm working on my quads right now, though. You see that?
Stand up, sit down. Stand up, sit down.
You see that up there, though?
Who's talking? Not paying any attention.
Look where I'm going. See this?
Yeah.
I'm exploring.
Knock the captain out.
He's cut him off mid-sight. Yeah, let's do it. I'm drinking out of the water fountain. Ooh, can I sit down up here? Hey, where are you guys going? It's biblical? Let's go with that.
All right.
Or is that the line? I haven't paid attention to a word these guys have said. I think that's the best part.
Oh, you were right.
Ah, see? Well, I was reading the subtitles, really.
Ah.
Wait, what am I? It's saying, oh.
Is it like pushing you in a direction?
I don't know.
I see what you're saying. No, go to Alex.
I don't know what it wants me to do. Look, it's going like this.
That's the goal of this game. Wiggle around.
Oh, they want to do the Leo thing now. I was all about it before, and now they're...
Are they going to do it?
Yeah, we're taking a picture. Oh. See? Look.
That would have been awesome if they did the thing.
Near, far.
Right? They just, like, went up to the bow of the boat.
Yeah, right.
I'd lose it.
I'd fall off the side. What radio? Oh, yeah, the radio. The radio's the important part of this game.
Yeah.
I think we're going to Area 51.
Really?
Yeah, the place in the middle of the desert. Wait, what do I do?
R1? Oh, there's the radio. Hold it.
Thought I did.
Oh. What are you doing?
Oh, okay. I just hit it once.
Okay.
Now I got a tune.
97.5.
Did I get 104.3? I like that station.
Go to it, kid.
It'd probably be around here, right?
Hmm.
It's my favorite classic rock station.
You got to keep on switching around. Oh, 88.3. That's their favorite station.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a good one.
Is it?
84.3. Isn't that the...
No, 83.3.
Seton Hall?
Is it? Oh, there's not even an 88.3.
Yeah, see that? Oh. I tuned the shit out of this radio.
Hell yeah, you did.
Yeah, man. Now, what am I doing?
I don't know.
Where are we going? Are we trying to find aliens? Are there aliens in this game? I want to know.
Look I know things
pace,
like...
Though.
Things,
look at these pacing skills.
I know things got, like, seemed like they got pretty intense farther down the line.
Did they?
Well, yeah, when we were watching the gameplay footage, it was like, you know, all like, ooh, we're sitting by a fire listening to a radio right
oh,
now.
Oh, they're playing music.
Yeah. I know. What do you listen to?
I don't know. I was listening to some hot jams, though. They're like, boom, boom, doom, 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 doom.
And you're dancing,
boom,
too.
Boom, doom, 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 doom. Oh, you can't hear it, because I'm DJing it right now.
Yeah, Oh, that's right.
I got the headphones on. Yeah, he can't hear the audio, guys, but I can. I'm here with
you. I'm living it, like, you know, vicariously through him.
Don't go vicarious with me.
No?
Yeah. It's not cool, man.
Apologize sincerely.
You gotta ask before you get all vicarious with me.
I'll ask next time. Ooh, wow.
I should look up. That's a cool graphic. Story. Oh, whoa, look at this picture.
I guess you get an up close and personal.
I'm on the left.
I don't think so, Giggs.
I like Beanie Dude on the right. He was the dick that kept, like, my face kept appearing over his head.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe he has a crush on me.
This guy's really excited. This is like Prompto in the
Yeah. Prompto from Final Fantasy 15. That guy was always snapping pictures.
Always snapping pictures, always happy.
You know, I saw like an interview how they explained fucking how he takes the pictures. How
does he take the pictures?
I don't know. I didn't read it. But they did. Oh, we're smelling clean air.
All right.
Boys and girls, yeah. Boy and girl. Come on, get it right. Oh, everyone's a little more 3D than I thought.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to be like one of those 2D side scrollers.
Oh, shit. We're on Edward's Island.
Everyone's smoking?
Wait, what are we?
Don't smoke, Giggs. What? Oh, gosh damn. Right?
Yeah.
I want to smoke!
Let me smoke. Let my people smoke.
told her to throw up in the water.
Yeah, cigarette. Okay.
Gross.
Kids, don't do this. Don't.
All right.
Don't repeat what Giggs is doing here.
Oh,
this
throw up.
Good.
That would be funny.
These Kansas sticks are great. They're filtered. Oh,
flavor country. You missed that.
Oh, oops. I just didn't answer.
It's not really a good time.
I meant to. The thoughts were there. I thought real hard about answer.
I was concentrating.
Oh.
Ooh, oh, man.
Two. That's all you need? All right. Don't be weird already, Jonas.
Already, right?
Don't be weird, Jonas, you fucking weirdo. All right, Jonas, let's get this over with. Come on, big boy. Let's go. Jonas.
Oh, I think Ren wants to talk.
Oh, is he telling me about the brothers?
Yeah.
Come on. I was a dick to Jonas. Now I gotta be nice.
Yeah. He took a cigarette.
Why does... Just because I'm the only girl on this trip doesn't mean...
Right? Edward's Island.
So what do you want?
I do like the art in the back.
It is nice.
It is cool.
I don't like how this is Edward's Island. Why does Edward get the...
Maybe he found it. He annoys me.
Wait, so we don't all know each other?
I don't think so.
Oh. Plot's all coming together now.
I guess.
Yeah, we figured it out.
Yeah, that's it. We made it.
We don't know each other.
All right, what are you talking about here?
I don't know. Oh, I think we're getting real deep and emotional right now.
Ah.
What should I... We'll make the best of...
Yeah, yeah.
We'll make the best. We'll
stay
make the
positive,
best. Yeah, we gotta stay positive. Keep his thoughts and emotions up. I don't need him bugging out
yeah,
to see
right?
aliens on this trip.
Or like talking on the radio screaming.
Yeah, I'm an optimist and proud of it.
Eh.
Well, you're a pessimist. Whatever.
Realist.
Yeah, no, that's just what fucking realists call themselves or pessimists call themselves.
See? I win. Fucking noob.
Ha, that was Mike's room. I don't know who Mike is, but that was his room. All right. All right.
Wait, now Mike's coming.
Is that
to the
Mike
picture?
Up there? Is that his?
I wonder if you like collect more
Jonas.
People along the way.
I'm going to keep pushing him over this way. Come on.
Are you pushing
get over
him?
Here.
Oh, wait. A circle kind of lit up by Edward's Island sign.
Oh, let me go touch it.
Yeah, come see on. It?
I heard you were in jail.
Let's bring that up right away. Let's get that out of the way. Wait, what happened to the circle?
Uh-oh. Oh, I think I interrupted him.
Well, wait,
I can move this way too. You see this? You see these movement? You see this three-dimensional movement here?
Oh, all right.
I like this little.
Yeah, it's a little bit more than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was just going to be like the side scroller, like.
Yeah. Like, can we take this car?
Just check it. You were in jail, right? Steal this car from me.
Yeah, that's a good question. No one lives here. The stores are closed. Who the fuck a car? Wait, what about this car over here? There's another one.
A bunch of things.
Can we hop this? There's a lot of shit we can't do.
I know.
The game's really guiding me on a certain path.
Well, he just started, too.
You know, look at... I like the stair climbing animation, though. Look at that. Oof, I'm working those glutes again. Come
I'm
on.
I'm telling you, this...
What?
This is definitely more intricate than I thought it was. I thought it was just going to be a standard, like, flat screen kind of thing.
Yeah, I don't know where the story... I'm assuming aliens. I'm going with
aliens.
Are
you going
right
with
away,
aliens?
Right
I'm going away. With...
We've got, like, a radio and shit.
Yeah. Oh, okay. 1023.
I don't know what I agreed to. I agreed to something.
Go to 1023.
How do I?
Radio.
Okay, and then let's see, look at that. Look at my.
1023. Is that it? There it is.
Isn't this around here? Yeah,
it's
come
12.
On.
Oh, no, it's the one right before the 103. Yeah.
Oh, wait, I found it. I found it.
All right.
The USS Canelo.
Oh, I'm saying some military secret operation.
No, I'm aliens. That's what I'm saying, man. They found aliens.
All right.
Right? Yeah, because they were out there, they were doing their World War II things, and then all of a sudden, boom, aliens showed up. And they're like, pew, 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 pew. And the aliens were, pew, 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 pew. And then the humans were like, chew, 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 chew. And those are missiles. And then the aliens were like, pew, pew.
What's that one?
Oh, that's big alien lasers.
All right.
And then the humans lost because aliens, you know, World War II weapons against, like, laser beams and shit, not a good mix.
I don't think so either.
That'd make a really cool movie. Did anyone do that? Is that a movie out there?
Oh, shit.
You know?
I'd watch that. It'd make a cool video game.
Like a World War II boat out there. It's, like, fighting UFOs and shit.
That'd make a cool game.
All right, that would be.
I'd play that.
Absolutely.
Hell yeah.
Absolutely. I would get my
hands on it. Like Roswell. Why haven't they turned Roswell into a video game?
There was this old video game on the Xbox 360 back in the... All right, fuck this little fucking thing. I need to go see these aliens. There was this old video game back in the day on the Xbox 360 called Black Site, Area 51.
Okay.
And it was like you were like the U.S. Army versus like all these fucking crazy aliens and shit. And it reviewed horribly.
Yeah.
But it was a good game.
It was on the 360?
Yeah, yeah. And it's like this other game that I was really into back in the day.
I forgot all about this guy.
Yeah, it was just me and whoever. What was this guy? Jonas, right, like the brothers.
Like the brothers.
And this
like
guy's Ren. And this guy's Ren.
Like in Stimpy?
In Stimpy, yeah.
Oh, my God. Wow, dude, what get out of my brain, man.
I know, right? It's the alien powers.
Oh, shit, you have the radio.
I know, right? That's kind of gross. I don't know what kind
of... Alex? Oh, you're Alex.
Main Street Discovery Cliffs.
Discovery Cliffs sounds so much cooler.
Can I get in the dumpster, though?
Just hiding in the dumpster from the aliens? Oh, wow, a map.
Oh, great.
U.S. Army RCS?
So is the whole game on just this island? I like all the trees in the back.
Not sure. I know. I'm really digging the way it looks. Huh.
Yeah. Oh, see, look. I had the right idea with the dumpster.
Push it down the hill and just let it go.
I wanted to live in the dumpster, but...
Whatever.
They want to use it for functional purposes or something.
Just roll it down the hill.
You know...
Do it, Giggs.
I can't. I gotta. Stuck. Giggs. I'm in this world. They want me to push it.
What was
I
that?
We gotta go to the cliffs. See, without the dumpsters, there's no cliffs. Yeah, I'm just leaving those fuckers behind. I'm out of here. They can fucking keep talking or whatever.
I didn't expect any of this.
Ren and Stimpy and the Jonas Brothers have some things to work out.
Ren and Stimpy. What a great show.
I wasn't allowed to watch it back in the day.
No.
Very inappropriate.
Yeah, it really was.
Yeah, it was a great
like,
show, though.
It was, like, wild.
I remember, like, sneaking at night and, like, watching it and shit. And,
you know, it was, like, a wild show.
And you know what other show you know what other show I used to sneak at night?
What?
Space Ghost Coast to Coast.
I don't know what that is.
You never watched Space Ghost Coast to Coast?
No.
Oh, that was a great one.
I've never even heard of that.
You know?
Are you making that up?
No, Space Ghost Coast to Coast. Great show.
What the fuck is it named? What is it?
Space Ghost Coast to Coast.
Okay. So you just said ghost a bunch of times. Space Ghost, Ghost, Ghost. That's what I thought you were saying. Still haven't heard of it.
Whoa, look at this drop, though. This is going to hurt my ankles. Ooh,
that would have shattered both of your ankles.
That stings so bad.
Bruised your heel.
Jonas, you okay? Jonas is just nervous about stuff.
Oh, you're going to blow his fucking spot up and stuff? Clarissa. Yep, you definitely make more friends along the way.
Wait, who the fuck are these people?
I don't know.
I was just getting used to Ren and Stimpy and the Jonas Brothers. And these.
And who are these children just on a voyage on their own?
Yeah, I don't know. This is worse than the Kingdom Hearts kids.
Kind of, right? They took a boat. Some strange sailor.
I'm not going to introduce Jonas fucking.
No?
Yeah, Jonas can introduce himself. He's a big boy.
True.
I don't know.
I don't think Jonas likes you very much.
I don't think anyone likes me. I think I'm being kind of sassy.
Yeah. But,
I'll be cool.
Huh.
Oh, wait, that was sassy. I went to go with, like, all right, and I was sassy. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it, Jonas. I'm sorry.
Oh, he's getting beer?
Oh, no. I hope we're not doing the beer. That wouldn't be good. I may have to call the police on these kids.
Our parents are married.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait. We're related?
That was weird.
Oh, I thought he was trying to
make
out with me. As the kids are saying these days. Look at this little windy path we're going down. What the fuck is this?
I don't know.
Who else is coming? Yeah. How many other fuckers am I going to have to meet on this trip?
Right?
I thought I was with my little group and we were going to take this radio and find aliens.
It doesn't seem like it's going in that direction.
Now you two are here. Now I got so many more names to learn. Who invited you?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, yeah, Clarissa. Who invited you? Get out of here, Clarissa.
Damn.
Yeah. Can I run? Oh, I got the radio again. How do I? Oops. Sorry.
Put on some tunes with your friends who walk in the woods.
I got like a fucking radio.
Go to Beacon Beach.
Yeah, we're going to the Beacon. What about me?
Yeah, it's all about me.
Exactly.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Fighter gigs.
Just I push will. Her. Yeah, I'll fucking kill you.
You just start a fist fucking brawl going on?
What the fuck do I do?
Go to Beacon Beach.
I'm trying. Wouldn't let me.
Whatever, Gage.
I just want to walk to the beach. I can't even catch a break here. I had the radio out.
This is a strange game.
I don't know what's happening. This isn't very action-packed, is it?
No, it's not. No, what the hell is going on?
Walking around, talking to kids with a radio.
Yeah.
A lot of things aren't adding up here. We're the aliens.
I want aliens to start swooping down right now.
I was promised aliens, and I want to...
Yeah, this is a part.
Whoa, unwatched fire. Smokey the Bear would not be happy
no,
right now.
No, he'd have a few choice words for these
kids.
He'd
be furious. Huh. Only you can prevent forest fires. Only you. Pick up a rock.
No, throw it.
I'm going to lob this over at Clarissa. Clarissa, you're going down.
Let's drink. I like this.
Oh, look at me. Wow, oh, what cool. A toss.
See, it throws me off that it's like a 2D game, and then all of a sudden you, like, break the third dimension.
Oh, man, I'm tossing the shit out of these rocks.
She's dead? Who's dead? Oh, man.
Boom! Look at these rock tosses. Are you seeing this?
Yeah, go up to the fire. I want to see what those circles do.
Hold on. I'm throwing rocks.
Whoa! You're really digging this, huh?
Watch this.
Watch a kid walks in, you throw him in the...
I nail him in the head with the rock. He goes down. Whole game changes.
Oh, man. Oh, now you're playing Truth or Dare?
Oh, man, this is getting raunchy.
Yeah, right? Butthole.
Yeah, I'm poking the shit out of the
someone's
fire.
Someone's licking someone's butthole.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I saw a licking butthole.
Oh, whoa, he's taking my rocks. Hey, Ren Stimpy, get away from those.
Huh. Ren and Stimpy, yeah. Get out of here.
These are my rocks. These are my rocks. Yeah, stay away, Ren and Stimpy.
What the hell is going on?
I'm throwing rocks, dude. Oh, I gotta poke the fire again.
Oh, man. Yeah, see what I got.
I'm sticking up for him. Yeah, look at me poke the shit out of this fire.
Wow, you really get
well, I really stoked
it. Yeah, you really do.
See that? Oh, look, it says stoke fire.
Hmm.
See, I'm just using my knowledge. Oh, cooler full of fucking alcoholic beverages.
Is that what this is?
I wonder if they got grape soda in here.
Oh, I love orange grape soda. All right.
Oh, let me, what's this?
That doesn't look like a grape
soda. I think
soda.
This is a Coca-Cola.
Yeah.
Kids love Coca-Cola.
They do. I do.
Oh, fuck, I can't put it down. Oh, nope. I can't throw rocks when I'm holding a can. What do I do?
Lay it on me.
Yeah,
let's see what's going on.
Yeah, let's see what's going on in my life. Hold on, I'm chucking rocks.
Chugging beers and chucking rocks.
This is a real,
Oh, you're gonna do Mary Screw Kill.
All right. Shit.
Huh.
Who's Nona?
I don't know. Marry her.
Okay. Notice this one over here.
All right.
Yeah, see? We're going to get hitched. Ooh, uh-oh.
Do it.
Okay, yeah. Yeah.
All right.
That was dirty. I don't like these dirty questions.
Yes, yeah, really.
Oh, wow. She is arrogant, isn't she?
You're going to kill Ren? Oh, man.
Yeah, Ren.
Well,
Misandry. What are you claiming misandry
for? Get out of here.
Yeah, get out of here, Ren Stimpy.
Yeah.
Oh, man, I'm chucking the shit out of these rocks, though. This is the rock throwing simulator.
Ask Jonas.
Jonas?
Yeah, we got to figure out what his deal is.
There's one more circle I haven't touched yet. Ever been to jail?
Yeah, I'm really pressing him with this question.
I want to know.
Oh, man. I do, too.
Oh, I gotta sit now. I gotta take a break after throwing all those rocks.
Oh, look, you're drinking. No.
Yeah, well, I'm taking a few sips.
Too bad? Too bad.
Yeah. What? Oh, shit, man. This kid's a kid from the suburbs. He's not running blood diamonds.
What the fuck?
Jesus.
It really got dark.
Yeah. We're the aliens.
I don't know.
Maybe I haven't seen one alien.
It looks like a place where aliens would just pop out of.
Yeah, come on.
They're not popping out of anywhere.
When do I get my gun?
I don't think you get a gun, Giggs.
What? I got a radio. See this?
You're just shooting fucking aliens with a group of kids.
Yeah.
Drinking beers, playing truth or dare.
Yeah. Oh, man, Ren's touching my rocks again. Ren, hey, what did I tell you?
Well, he's upset. You get away. You'd kill him.
Yeah, well, you know what? You should stay away from my rocks, or I may actually kill him. Fucking my rocks.
Dude, you stay over there.
Yeah, my goddamn
rocks. I like how he, like, dips out. He's really not standing by you.
Yeah, I'm the alpha here.
It's really, like...
Can I ask questions about the rocks?
Anytime a game has multiple, like, answers, like, it always makes me want to play it again.
Really?
Yeah.
Just to see it again?
Just to see it again.
I kind of back out. I don't know. I just go with what I do.
Like, in Mass Effect, when we both made that different decision.
Yeah.
Like, you're doing something different with that.
Absolutely.
And I shot it in the face.
Yeah, you did.
Shot it right in the fucking face. No, never heard of it again.
There's times to shoot the...
Truth.
I guess I should be truthful.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, Michael died. Wow. Yeah. What a bummer.
Right?
What is the little...
Yeah, why y'all got to bring the mood down?
Yeah, come on. Why can't we just play, like, I don't know, beer pong? Can we bring a table?
No, just a big old pile of fire.
And rocks. Look at all the rocks we brought. I've been chucking rocks for days. You've been throwing rocks
for so... Yeah. How many rocks are there?
I don't know. I think they should get to something here. I feel like... Where's the story? Where's this going?
I have no idea.
Fine, be that way. All right. You know what? We'll get to more of this in the next episode.
Yeah, I think we got to do more of these because we got to figure out what the hell is going on now. Yeah.
Oh my God, you took a fucking picture of me. All right. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for stopping by. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to click subscribe. And also, don't forget to visit GigamaxGames.com. We'll see you on the next episode of Rock Throwing Simulator. Peace out.
Have a good one.